Today we are going to make paper puppets. For this we need a sketch pen and a glue and the scissors and some color papers. Take your paper and fold it back side and front side like a hand fan. See, I made two hand fans and stick it with the glue. See, draw a face in the chart paper and stick it with the glue. Now, attach a stick to make a puppet. Your puppet is ready.